guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to do this makeup look. So if you want to know how to do it, just keep on watching. So the first thing I'm going to do is take just a random color from a cream paint palette and apply that to where I want the Spider-Man face to be. I'm gonna go ahead and take the Moods palette and apply the dark brown, light brown, and some highlight to my eyelids. Ahead and add a false lash. I'm going to be using magnetic lashes where I just take this liquid eyeliner and then apply that on and then apply the eyelash on. This is what it should look like. Now I'm going to finish it off and apply some mascara. Now we're going to go ahead and start on the Spider-Man face. We're going to take this red cream paint and just apply that all over where I'm going to be putting the Spider-Man face. I'm going to be taking a little bit off so I can apply the white outline of the eye. I'm going to go ahead and take this Mayron water activated paint and apply the white. I'm going to be using the same palette, but for the black to outline everything. also going to be using the same black color to apply the webs on the mask. Finished product should look something like this. Thank you so much for watching today's video. If you enjoyed it, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and tell me what you want me to do next, and I'll see you in the next one.